bus bike, coconuts, a lot of images down there. All these stuff are available, but they are more realistic in terms of utility. They can use it. For example, kampung house. Probably you have not seen this type of house there, because nowadays they do it differently. Those days, this is a kampung house. What they do, kampung house has three stages. First stage, all there, heater. Second stage, sleeping place. Third place is the kitchen. Kitchen house. There are three levels there. So you don't need the sleeping place or the surrounding. Then sleeping place, then kitchen. And the roof is here. The roof is here for practical purposes. The reason they have the thick roof and the triangle shape is mainly because our weather, tropical weather, heavy rain. More for ventilation. You know why? Besides ventilating the skin room and the room, it also ventilates this attic here. So the attic is important. Those days, that place people stay, especially young virgins, you know, young girls, virgins and all that. Those days they don't trust the men. So at night, the young Malay ladies will be sleeping in the attic. They put a ladder, go up the attic and go. Then you take out the leather. That's what this used for that purpose. The kitchen is the ornaments. That is the basic structure of the and it's more practical to build a field to prevent undesired elements like iguanas, tiger, all things going to the house. So they build one field and also in the event of flood, the house is protected. There's a staircase here. That chicken is not alive. I'll show you chicken also. Okay, another important
Hello.
Malaysia, those days, like I mentioned earlier,